Hallo guys, what up, me Captain Butter 13.
Yay, we are basically, wait, so we're on pro, wait, so we can see anybody else in this thing, right? Or is it
And what?
just
It's just me and you because 7 is empty. Oh, hold on, I gotta talk to this guy.
Good to meet you. It's good to see someone.
There we go.
Although we stopped Valindra's main
Now I
force,
gotta
the battle has
see
swept them over.
where
After
this
we
buckly
destroyed
turd
the mindless
leads
undead,
me
we
to.
lost their mind.
Right trigger to use rapid shot.
Gotta heal these dudes.
Oh, what was rapid shot? I gotta
Rapid shot's
kill him.
fine.
I have to kill him.
Go on. Accuracy, no.
Oh, actually, you go kill him and get the wounded people.
On my screen, they're dead.
Ah, but all the wounded people?
Yeah, all the wounded people are dead.
Good first aid.
Wait, he good?
I
left.
Good first aid. Yay, I'm just giving out aids.
Hey, this zombies, are these zombies that freaking scared me or something?
Wait, are they zombies?
Yeah, they're zombies.
Ah. Okay.
Look at this guy, he's gonna try to hurt me.
Hey.
Crap.
Wait,
yeah.
Does it actually pop up as Santa Claus?
Yes.
Dude. Imagine how many people would be angry
Wait,
just
wait,
because.
wait, Nick, come over here. There might be. I think there's a chest over here or something. If I remember correctly.
The archer class is so good.
Wait, I have a question.
What?
What's your faction? Are you like. Are you Templar? Because I'm Templar. I chose Templar for both guys.
No, I think I'm a Hunter Rogue.
Oh wait,
Something like
Hunter
that.
Rogue. Oh, wait, so you chose like another path, like Infinity this way.
Yeah, I'm just trying to follow the glittery poop.
We were lucky to drive Valindra. Shut up, dude. Rock, shut up, bro.
Oh, did you know that there's a quest called Dragonborn?
Yeah, jump on this guy's face.
I can't jump.
Yeah, apparently I phased through this guy. I'm part phase now.
No! God, please, no! 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 No!
You're a solid character. I cannot phase through you. Wait, can I? Can I phase through
arrows.
You? Yes, I can.
No, you. What?
Gotta collect arrows.
I wonder how many people hate me for being Santa Claus on here because it's now Thanksgiving.
Oh, yeah, no, you're Nick, here's arrows. Collect them.
I know, I'm just shooting some guys.
I don't know how Valindra got attracted.
Good luck. Okay. Collect that. What happened here? What are you doing now? Good luck. Oh, I know what I do now.
Yeah, it's a dragon, dude.
I need to collect the arrows. I thought he had the arrows.
Yeah,
I haven't did this in a while.
Oh, unit, come here quicker.
On.
Here's a chest if you want it.
Oh, dude, I completely.
I can open the chest again. Same time.
Search chest. Ooh, there's that and a bat. Yeah, I got some healing.
Oh, I can't take it.
Nice.
It was your stuff.
Yay.
You got a healing potion, don't you?
Yay.
How many arrows do you have?
Enough. I got a storm in
let's
the
go,
middle.
Let's go. Watch this. I don't care.
Healing, healing, healing. I really don't.
I kind of wish I was my hunter.
Yeah.
Watch this. Talk to this. Let's go talk to this dude.
We must drive the wizards. Thank you for the help. More undead are attacking Neverwinter. They're boiling out of Castle Never and storming the Sleeping Dragon Bridge. If the bridge
resurrects, to use Marauders as backward,
leaving your enemy. I gotta charge my enemy's lunging strike. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Oh my god, that's awesome.
Oh god, I think I remember doing this. I think I'm either having a flashback to me doing this part the first time, or a flashback towards The Witcher 2.
How many did you kill?
I killed a lot.
At all six? Hey, hold on. Let's search the area for like a chest or something.
Yeah, there might be a hidden chest somewhere. No, don't touch the water. It'll hurt you, I think. Does it hurt?
It won't. No, the water's just fine.
Ew, it looked like poopy water. Oh, I got hurt by water.
They didn't. There are enemies here.
Oh, really?
Eat. Let's go. Get it.
Show no mercy. They will eat man flesh. You sound not fast.
Wait, I'm not gonna talk yet. If I talk to him, does he go with you, me?
Hello again. You're looking a good deal.
Oh, sorry, yeah.
You washed up on the beach. Told you drying out by the fire would do you good. My mother always says.
I need a dragon bridge. Let's go.
Okay.
The good thing is we can see each other.
Yeah, that's good that we can see. Yeah.
They're in trouble.
Here? I can't see you during the cutscene though.
Oh, this is the cutscene. I forgot.
Hey, where are you? Oh, there. Wait, what?
Oh no. I'm like fighting with Wilfred, and oh, I forgot Wilfred dies. Oh, God, y'all died. Okay.
Oh,
no, but I got undead. I forgot the archers. Oh, no, they're archers. They're
oh, God. Weak. Yeah, I completely forgot about their hitboxing. So, where are you?
Come on, let's do this.
Alright, so you're fighting with Wolfhard. I think this is like a separate thing. Because I think it can only like generate only one of them per person.
Which I'm trying to find loot here.
So yeah, I literally can't see you at all.
Should I start broadcasting?
You can.
I gotta go to Twitch real quick.
Make sure that you put everything before.
Yeah. Twitch. Begin broadcast. Oh my god, come on. Broadcast.
Like, I'm gonna sound stupid when I say this, but I want to get Dark Souls 3.
Don't sound stupid, it sounds like a fun game to have. Alright, I'm broadcasting.
Oh, yeah, I gotta include mine. There we go.
Alright,
there we go. She is hot. Okay.
Hello, guys. Me and Honeydew just playing some. Guys? Oh, God, these guys are
hard. Like, you can't see
me
right
can
now.
Can you, like, not, please?
Because we are doing separate things real quick. Because we have to be a stupid witch.
The witch ain't.
Oh wow, I'm already level 4.
Oh yeah, the deadlock dude. Oh my god, I die, dude. Loot, wizard, give me
the gatehouse. We're going to make it.
I like how those arches
are. Oh yeah,
big
guy.
Hit me.
Big guy.
I know, he's hard. Like at first, he's a little hard.
I mean, the big guy is actually not that bad. I mean, I beat him before. Just, I beat him with the archer. It was funny.
Oh, honey, you forgot to take off your Halloween costume.
Oh, honey, you don't look so good. Oh.
No, don't hurt my friend. He didn't do nothing. Holy shit!
Yeah, she just threw him.
Alright, so we're looking at the same part.
Fighting the big guy as well?
Yeah.
Harbinger, come here, Harbinger.
He is so easy when you have a bow and arrow.
Dude, I'm going ham on him. I'm just killing him.
Dude, I rarely shot any
He's
arrows.
Gonna die so quick.
Wait, what? That's bullcrap. He regenerates.
He's dead. He's done. Wait, I'm not broadcasting anymore, apparently.
Hold on.
Oh, wow.
I'll check after the stupid Hambridge. Oh, what? Right. He keeps on healing himself.
Right, there we go.
He keeps on healing himself.
Right, Nick, I'm broadcasting again.
Alright.
When I did that, I'd like. Boy, I don't care. Did you add your audio?
No, I can't. I'm fighting the hard bridge. No, stop.
Okay, I think you're
okay, this is gonna get into
Twitch might get stopped from that. I don't follow you. Okay, fine, I'll follow you. Jesus.
He will not die, he just regenerates.
Eyes for me.
Like, when he's almost
dead? Have equipment, please.
Why does he
not shoot?
I can't even move. Come on, die.
Hey. I'm waiting for you, hold on.
I'm putting in my audio now. Oh, it is not included.
Why in the world do I have like basic leather pants and basic leather stuff? Sorry,
I just got done talking
to the
one guy.
Can you hear me then?
I do not see you, but like I literally don't see you yet because I just seen the Neverwinter logo pop up, and I'm.
Wait! Skip that.
Well, it really didn't give me a choice.
Alright, did you skip it?
You really can't skip the loading screen. Where are you at?
Here.
I don't see you. Oh, now it says that you're broadcasting. Everyone trying to bode well for the
safety of the enclave. I'm male. Hey. Oh, wow.
Hey, do you see me?
I don't.
Is this one of the bullshit parts where they actually have to do this like by yourself?
Understand you lost quite a few of your belongings.
I'm
too sure though.
Little
male thing again.
Still? Oh, it put me back in two. Wait, are you in Protector's Grove too?
What?
Hold on. I know what it did.
Oh yeah, I found a battle scar.
We're in completely two different things.
What?
We're in completely different things. You're in 12 and I'm in 2.
Go to 12 if you can.
I cannot. The map cannot change. You are in combat.
Hey, you cannot change. Wrong type of map. What? Hey, apparently we...
I heard about.
Alright, so let's see. I just completed my quest. Can I do it now? No. What?
I send you invite to this thing. Will it work then?
I don't think so. Oh, I invited you to a group.
Yes. I would like to do it.
Alright.
Somewhere. Where you at, though?
Hold on. To group Q. Oh, alright, so you're in the same as me, I think.
Oh. I'm somewhere. Here.
Meet me back where you first spawned at.
Got it.
Like, it has, like, the blue banners hanging.
Like, the very first beginning here?
Yeah, of this map. Am I now in the same one as you?
Oh, I have no clue. Hold on. Oh, can I not change my name screen?
My guild.
You're in my thing. Yeah, I accepted it.
Alright, so... You should have been switching up.
Part of that charge is hiring brave
are you? Like yourself on? Defeat
threats before. Oh, is that the beginning part of the Protector's Enclave?
Try to go down here.
You can't even go down that way.
Hey.
I think that we just beat this part.
Like, do easier ourselves or something?
Yeah, I think.
To that end, please look at the chest for a token of my appreciation for your efforts. I have some more work for you if you're interested.
Oh, yeah, I think after this, let me...
Hold on. Did you get done with the chest? Did you open your chest?
I opened the chest. Not, like, a while ago.
Why does it say that I cannot...
I'm waiting over here.
You are in combat, or is the wrong type of map?
Well, I'm gonna go back to where I'm going back to me personally. Watch, dude. I'm here.
New. No.
Where are you?
Okay, this is weird.
Parted. Number 2, what am I on?
You are on
Enclave number
2. I think we might have to do this part over by ourselves.
Protectors enclave need your help. I've gotten a report about some disturbances in the vaults beneath the Hall of Justice.
Well, it...
The guards are spread thin after the last attack, but you've proven yourself more than capable. So I'd like to ask you to look into
it says... Okay, so it says I'm on 12. I guess we have to do this. Then we gotta do that because it says, like, we're in combat or something, which is retarded.
I just think that.
Hey, buddy.
Like, it said that.
Yes or no?
It says that we're either in combat.
Your group is waiting for you. What? Group is waiting for you.
gather what? Your groups before. But I have nobody with me.
Your group is waiting for you or no?
Yeah.
Go in. Hey, we gotta both click A. I wanna go in.
Ready? One, two, three.
No, it didn't work. What the heck? I can't get in. This is gay. Like, kidding me?
Just leave the group.
I did. No, you disbanded it. So I think we good-ish. Alright, I've discovered a... Yeah, should we...
You're the one Sergeant Knox sent to investigate.
Alright,
let's open up the gate.
What's your thing again? We heard some strange
noises from the vault. What?
Oh wait, hold on. I have to wait a minute. You can change the instance of what happened like that much.
Find the source of
those noises. Change your map instance or no?
I'm in Hall of Vaults 33 and I can do it. Hall of Vaults for a minute.
And what am I on?
I have no idea. Hold on. You are in 36.
Okay. So, who do you think will have theirs first?
Probably you. I got like 50 seconds left. Just look for the one with like 0 to 3. Because each server is only able to hold up like 5 people. Each map.
Oh, and I need to put a jacket on.
Why, are you cold?
Kinda cold, yeah. Fully dressed. Oh, like 20 seconds, like 15, almost, hold on. 15 seconds left.
Alright, well, I'm gonna equip my new bow.
Not change the instance of this map you were in combat over it is the wrong type of map. What the heck?
You've been saying that for me.
What?
Oh, has invited you to a group. Do you like to join them? Options.
That should work. I vault member? Ow. I
have no idea, but let me join the group.
Why are you in 33 and I'm in 33? At the beginning. Now it goes, oh no, kick him off.
I'm proceeding with the mission.
Hi guys, how you doing? Hey Dan, you have action points, I'll kill you both. Oh look, he's a Nasher Rebel Sniper. Whoa. Got it. Makes no sense how we are in a different.
It's probably just how the
was it a about. Different? Apparently. Every whenever you attack, it like gives you a different thing.
Yeah.
Oh, you guys better give me a thief or anything.
I can't wait until we're done. And I see your point of view.
All you're gonna see is my characters running around killing people.
You know, one time I actually speedrun this whole thing.
Ow. Running through, not killing anybody?
Yes.
I'm not against you, I'm just killing all of you because you are attacking me.
I don't like you, valid but point. I'm starting to think. I don't like you.
I know, don't. Mike. Oh yeah, kit and forest kit. Come on, use the nature kit. Please wear.
Oh, you wanna know what I think is funny?
What's a desert rose good for? Yeah. Not funny.
Like later on in the missions.
Actually, your kits don't work as much.
Later on in the mission.
Out of mission.
Well, not this mission. Some different mission. There is a guy, and he was like talking about like Dungeons and Dragons and stuff. And you get to go to that one place, and you're actually on a Dungeons and Dragons board set.
So basically, do you gotta do like the whole entire roll? Do you gotta do the whole entire roll thing and all that stuff?
I didn't play that part that much. Mostly, all you have to do is like kill some things. That's it.
Like when you're a level, I like whenever you're like a level one and you kill people, you don't get any XP. Then you level up a little bit, like to level four or something, and it's like, oh yeah, you're gonna get XP from killing these guys. Why is that? I'll get an XP or something? They're here to
steal the crown of Probably. They almost got to it.
They entered the dead resting. Died, I wanna take your They're fighting each other down there right now. I seal them in behind the hidden entrance to the lower vaults. They're rebelling my ass. I'm killing you all. I don't care, you know. I'm already killing you already. Dead. 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 I know where to go, don't worry. Oh, I read the scroll, I wanted the scroll. Oh. How do you get those skills? How do you get like Arcania skills and all that?
How do you get
Maybe like a certain thing, like if you're a thief you instantly can open like thief stuff.
Probably. Yeah, boss fight.
I wanna help kill people. Kill people, I mean kill all of you.
Oh, skeleton player one. Kill 50 skeletons.
Oh, my viewer left me, I don't know who it was. Oh yeah, I saved a princess, hold on. I'll go over here and
you're here. Oh,
wait.
Are you?
Here I am. Ah, Santa Claus. You're here.
I love whenever you like first do stuff, like whenever you first do stuff, you can easily just fuck stuff.
Yeah.
Whenever you get like farther into the game, like you try to unlock stuff, it doesn't open all the time, it just like breaks on you, you're like wow, and you gotta use like two or three, it's like wow, okay. A lot of my gold and all that stuff to do that. I'm dead. I want to rescue Syllabella.
I tell you though, it was really fun playing it the first time, like the beginning. Like, just to get used to it.
Or give me some.
And then the Halloween event. Oh my god, I think it just made it better.
Don't care, lady, I'm already gone. Hey, zombie! Hey, I love zombie. You're always eating someone else for some reason.
Yeah, true that.
Always like eating people, but I'm like, wait, how come these zombies don't turn anybody like into anything, but they just do their own thing?
I think it's because like there's a different concept.
But it's like they probably already killed the people. Where you like someone uses certain magic on you and you turn to like a zombie or something.
Oh, that'd be cool.
I will already.
You know where the term zombie actually came from?
Down here. Archer.
Did you know that, Gavin?
Ow.
Do you know that the term zombie actually came from voodoo?
I know.
And to the voodoo people like, really would annoying. Use them to do like work. Let's see. There's a thing over here.
Right? Ow. Like, oh, get away from me.